Alright guys, honestly, these guys invited me for this shoot because they'll be giving me an envelope containing the names of the top 10 favorite male hosts in the Philippines. I'm quite excited because ako naman, kahit paano, ito paano, I've worked myself, certain shows like Mix, BBB, The Voice, Biggest Loser, ASAP, name it, probably I've been there. So let's try and see kung ano-ano nga ba ang makikita natin at kung sino nga ba ang nasa listahan. So okay, we got the list, thank you so much. Oh, Luis Manzano, of course, I have learned from the guy so much. Since Mix pala, we got Boy Bunda, King of Talk, kasama sa top male natin. This one, ito yung peko when it comes to traveling. Drew Arellano. The list goes on with Billy Crawford. Nakasama natin palagi sa mga kapamilya shows. One of the best. Vic Soto has been there for ages. That's why I think it's very apt na pasok siya sa list natin. Vong Navarro. I have to say yes. Say Showtime every single day. I'm one of the funniest people around. Raymond Gutierrez. Even before, when I was a kid, napaparod natin sa Kabilang Network hosting different kinds of shows. And recently, he hosted the Bilibining Pilipinas, so why not? Vice Ganda! Yan, pasok sa... Kahit kung gagawa ako ng list, pasok na pasok yan. Okay. Donnie Pangilinan. Could be from I Want ASAP, Mixed Before, Talker himself because of the Pangilinan vibe. Sige, bigyan natin. Donnie Pangilinan. Huh? Top 10. The last one right here. Are you sure? Ryan Bang? I was expecting an R, but not Ryan. What? Sigurado ba? And this is the top 10 male hosts. But Philip. What? Okay.
Pero ito talaga, pasahin mo isa pa namin envelope for you.
Ryan Bang? Nothing against Brian. Robbie Domingo, you are unlisted. The great thing is, we are just getting started. I think I have yet to prove myself, and that is what we are gonna do in this show. I'm Robbie Domingo. This is Unlisted.